quite a lot of pomp under the circumstances, of course. I have been saving that pun for 11 years. Okay, well, what many of us are beginning to realize, I know it just dawned on me, is that pretty soon, if not already, we're going to be adults, which is mildly terrifying, because being an adult has several responsibilities entailed with that position. One such responsibility is that this November, many of us will be walking into a voting booth for the first time in our young adolescent lives. And as that time approaches, unfortunately, we're going to be caught up in the whirlwind of media hype and politics surrounding the presidential election. And what that really serves to do, the media hype and the politics, is trying to get your vote, they conveniently sweep under the rug out of sight all the blessings as Americans that we share. For example, as Americans, we are allowed to homeschool legally. We are all homeschooled in various ways up here today. If we were in Greece, Germany, the Netherlands, or even Brazil right now, we would be arrested because homeschooling is illegal. If we were in China, Morocco, Pakistan, Egypt, or Syria, many of us would be arrested, potentially tried for treason, and maybe even tortured or killed for illegally practicing Christianity. So if you take a second to think about it, really there are, despite Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton, and even Bernie, a lot of things and blessings that bind us together. And so keeping that in mind, I will ask that you all please stand as we pay our respects to this country that has given us so many freedoms that others are denied. And yes, that means we're reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.